that for joining us tonight. This has been a hectic 3 months. You're starting to put this together in December. And thank God you have come on. I mean, somebody said some of ours are without power. If they are, I hope they're here. And if not, maybe they'll drop in later, but thank you for your support of this event. We've got a wonderful show cast lined up for you. There's supposed to be about 27 people. If they all show up, they'll do one number apiece. But if they don't, that's okay. We've got an excellent show cast for you tonight. But we want to start this off. All right. Very good. It'll be there in a minute. To start this benefit, this is the way you start one. Aphrodite gave a $50 check. Dabble Tattoo Salon, $100 check. If you read what I'm about to read, I've handed $50 in cash to the victims of people living with AIDS. Your friendship knows words, just thought. As deep as you are in my heart, happy Valentine's Day. Love, Cheryl. Ladies and gentlemen, we're starting at $200 besides what I've collected from the King and Queens. And if there's anybody here that's got... Chill. If there's any of the people here who are running for King and Queen who haven't seen me and give me your money, please bring it to the table because I need to know who's won. Thank you. Oh! I hope this is getting started. What can we say? All right, Mike, let's hit it.
About 20 years ago, way down in New Orleans, a group of fellas found a new kind of music, and they decided to call it jazz. No other sound has what this music has. Before they knew it, it was whizzing round the world. The world was ready for a new kind of music, and now they play it from steamboat screens to the past. Maybe and don't ever let it end. I tell you, friend, it's really something to hear. I can't sit still when there's that rhythm near me. Thank you.
Let's hear from Stevie Wonder.